Folks, thank you very much for being here. I'm about to sign an executive order, but I want to begin by thanking the Vice President for helping this, but also thank Chairman Milley, who has been a great, great help, and also the soon-to-be Secretary of Defense, who, when we get finished this, will be sworn in a moment. And so don't say anything to cause him to change his mind, okay?
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.